What is the easiest way to make a flash game?
One of the simplest ways is to make the game in Stencil and then export it to Adobe Flash.
I know Stencil uses a drag and drop interface, and publishing to the web in most cases is free.
You have to get the Indie and Studio versions to publish to Flash or Microsoft Windows.
So scratch off Stencil.
MakeFlashGames.com has a lot of tutorials on how to make games in Adobe Flash.
I have to admit that their website name makes that obvious.
They have lessons on how to make games in Adobe Flash, plus tutorials on the basic framework like how to organize files, insert graphics and build game logic.
I think the logic of the games is I make it and you pay me either via downloads or ads.
You could go to the website Kongregate Labs and use their tutorials to teach you how to make Adobe Flash games, though a lot of their games are shoot 'em ups.
Do you know how much money Halo and Gears of War made?
Those are 3D shoot 'em up games, I think. Adobe Flash is best for 2D, even if you learn ActionScript.
Where could I learn ActionScript?
There are free tutorials on ActionScript on adobe.com/devnet.
Of course. Go to the source.
The Adobe ActionScript Technology Center has everything from the basics of the language to projects you can try.
Does Adobe have free lessons on how to make games in Adobe Flash?
Yes, in the Adobe Developer Connection Gaming section. They even have sections on how to optimize and monetize your game.
Of course they do, to monetize sale of their software.
You could try the adobe.com/devnet/games/gaming.html site for everything Adobe Gaming Development.
Except for an easy-to-use interface.
So take the gamedevelopment.tutsplus.com lessons specifically for game development in Adobe Flash. If you do not like their lessons, try asgamer.com's lessons on creating games in Flash and ActionScript.
I'd rather try asking questions on StackOverflow.com.
You'd get more mileage out of the Udemy Flash tutorials.
I cannot afford it.
Some of the Udemy content on Adobe Flash development is free.
I certainly need free after paying for the Adobe licenses.
You could always try YouTube. The Incredible Tutorials channel has lessons on Adobe Flash game development. Or stick to Flash Game Development Tutorials the channel, and you'll learn everything in the time it takes you to finish a music video loop.